creamy mushroom and zucchini pasta. Let's make it. We're going to start with our pasta. Then into a skillet, we're going to add some olive oil with zucchini and mushrooms. Add in some salt and pepper, garlic, some butter, heavy cream, Parmesan cheese. This is going to get so creamy and delicious. Then add in that pasta. So good and so easy. You've got to make this one.